All right, everyone, we're playing No Place Like Home. Yesterday, I had no sound, or first, no sound on my computer at all, then just no sound on the recording equipment. So, fooled around with it. Hopefully it is working now. Got a lot of olives. I will take flower pots. I will take my stuff over there, over where I put all those dirt blocks down, and plant stuff. Sorry, I dropped my pen. Go check the seed box. Hydraulic part can be used to craft a filter. So they tell you what these parts are for. That's handy. Looks like I need a couple more sprinklers. Ooh, that's a tree. Didn't know that. Thank you. and it makes some more sprinklers. This one is not unlocked yet. That needs 3 things of milk to do that. So let me do that. Planted something that look like trees all in a row on the end here. They're ready though. Hello, Edinora, or Denora. What can this old man do for you today? Well, I would like to shine. This recipe. Oh, it tells me the craft costs. Let's see. It's like ketchup. Craft cost of this, I need the glass. I've already got that. I understand. Which I got glass in here. In one of these boxes. So the game have updated since I played it last. Here I can find some glass. Put it in there. Vegetables. Glass. Okay. Clean up my inventory a little bit, then we back to cleaning trash up. Sadly, I was looking over some of the things I want to see when I want when I go to Japan in 23. And quite a few things have closed permanently. VR Zone is closed permanently. Sega stores are closed permanently. I'm not sure of the one park with the Godzilla ride, whether it's closed or open. I have to continue my research. But some of that was sad to figure out. You know, that COVID has done a number on a lot of things. Triples. Kabuki Theater will close permanently or what have you, because it's a very, very old form of entertainment. Then when the customers come in, that it should do well. Some of the newer stuff have struggles maintaining in a time where there's no customers coming in. There's so much for that. In a desert, so let's find a desert door. Get my bearings. If you haven't played something in a while, it is. And I had to cut this a little short before.
Thank you.
dear. Way up there, because I see trash up there. I don't know how to get across this pipe. The desert actually has me stumped. The desert was supposed to lead to the grandfather, but it did not. It looks like it should trigger, but it's not triggering. Thank you. Hi, Ellen. I see the water started flowing and animals have found their shade. Good. Yes. So will you help me to cross the desert or tell me something about my grandfather? Not yet, my friend. We need more water. Could you feel those little lakes that were left out to dry? Will you, dear? And when you're done, the fancy boxes around these parts will need some help. You know them, right? Cute little creatures like foxes, but with enormous ears. Find their den and feed them some with watermelon. They love watermelon. And it's quite wise of them, isn't it? Food and drink combine into one tasty fruit. Thank you. These little holes wasn't there before. It triggered when I talked to her again. Okay, I feel the first lake of water, second lake of water, third lake of water. And it gave me some olives and some honey. Alright, that's done. I actually will need some watermelon to get them animals up to snuff. The goats wanted olives. Let me check really quick. No goats when you want them. You need some watermelon. Goats wanted, they wanted cranberry. Thank you. You have watermelon in this part. Don't look like it. Seeds. You need a sprinkler though for the watermelons I planted in the desert. Oh, I got 3 watermelon. Olive is a tree. So it goes in a tree box. Because there's sprinklers around me and that by that other field that we little tea set. I love tea sets. They're fun. But I'm gonna put these sprinklers down on my watermelon I put in the desert. And then I will all this because I know I've done my time. And just the last part of the quest, we just have to get some more foxes. And start also giving the feathers and the fruit and the different other quests that we picked up and didn't do. But that'll be another time. In here. Oh no, I'll just save that. To be all that I have for that. Let me check her one more time because I did get some foxes earlier on, and so I don't know if she trying to make me get more foxes or what. Thank you. potatoes. Alright, so I got watermelon, potatoes, and lettuce over here. And I will go back and get coffee. Of infinite amount that I can get, looks like. That one it didn't want to take the last of my watermelon and just, it was just three of them. So I'm just gonna grow some more and get some more of the boxes. Okay, let's see. This is Timeless V, and we have been playing No Place Like Home. And if you enjoyed, like, subscribe, and leave me comments if you want to. And I am very happy that you took time to watch the video that I made, and I thank you. And with that said, I will see you next time. Bye-bye.